Hello, I'm Matthew from Controbyte Company. Welcome to our new video. Today we are exploring function block diagram, FBD, bitwise operations, comparing them with ladder, LAT language. We will cover operations like NOR, OR, AND, XOR, and negation, helping you to analyze and interpret PLC programs. If you want to start with PLC programming, just sign up for our full Siemens PLC training in the link down below this video. Let's get started.
Hi, this is Matthew. Welcome to a new video. In this part, I want to show you the FBD bitwise operation. We have learned to call the LAT bitwise program, which is running here at the bottom of the presentation. You can easily analyze and interpret such a program. Here we have another program written in FBD language. FBD stands for Function Block Diagram. Let's see what our program consists of. Let's start with the LAT language program. We have here two normally closed contacts, X push button 1 and X push button 2, called in series. As you know, two NC contacts give the NOR logic gate. The same logic gate you can see here at the top in the left corner of the FBD program. Next operation is OR logic gate in ladder language. It consists of two normally open contacts connected in parallel. If you want to create the same OR logic gate in FBD language, just do it like here on the slide. Just add ready to use FBD OR logic gate. Next, we connect two logic gates using AND gate, and we have instruction for output. If you are confused right now, don't worry, I will explain everything from scratch in the moment. Okay, let's start with AND instruction. In ladder language, we can create AND logic gate by calling two buttons in series. In FBD, we use a block with ampersand sign. That's all. On the right side, there is a truth table. If two signals have high states, then output also has high state. Okay, let's move on to the OR statement. The ladder OR instruction is obtained by placing one contact parallel to another. In FBD language, we have a ready-made block marked with a greater than or equal sign. Let's check the truth table. The output is set high when at least one of operands goes high. The next bit logic operation is the XOR instruction. This is an instruction that in ladder language has the following form. Here we use both NO and NC contacts to generate the desired result. What does this instruction look like in FBD? It is a block with an X mark. Let's look for the logic of this instruction. The instruction returns a logical zero if the input has two logical zeros or two logical ones. How to negate signals in FBD language? We have not used negation in previous instructions so far. What negation looks like in the case of an FBD block? It is a dot next to the variable. In ladder language, we use NC contacts. For example, here we have the instruction. The signal from button 1 has been negated. The equivalent of NC contact in FBD language is negation on the input. It is a small dot. Pay attention to that, because sometimes it can be missed. The important information is also that each of such inputs can be negated. You can have a sequence of some instructions and connect that to the negated input.
Okay, that's all for this YouTube video. If you want to find out more about PLC programming and industrial automation, just sign up for our full Siemens PLC training in the link down below this video. See you later.